This is Lincoln's flagship. It's the most luxurious, comfortable, and expensive vehicle the brand sells. It's quite obviously the biggest, and heck, like every Lincoln flagship of yesteryear, it even features body-on-frame construction. Crucially, though, this all-new 2018 Lincoln Navigator is also very good. It's distinctive, capable, and competent in ways that will stand up well in the upper echelon of the SUV hierarchy. And we'll get this out of the way now, it's far superior to its primary competitor, the Cadillac Escalade. And yet, the Navigator's flagship status is a comeback story. It wasn't too long ago that it was a black sheep confined to the distant back row of Lincoln family promotional photos, along with the town car and a fichus added for decoration. It was never given one of the new-fangled MK names, and its V8-powered, truck-based status made it a thirsty dinosaur at a time of rising gas prices and an increasing number of crossovers. Livery services bought them in black painted droves, but it was otherwise forgotten even as a substantive refresh for 2015 arguably made it a better, more practical bet than its Caddy nemesis. Like its predecessor, and indeed every Navigator since the second generation dawned for 2007, the third generation 2018 model features an independent rear suspension rather than the live axle in GM's SUVs. First and foremost, this reaps benefits for those sitting in the third row. Full-sized adults enjoy an abundance of room back there on par, or perhaps even better, than a minivan. There's a USB port on each side, the seat back's power recline, and its three-seat belts allow for an 8-passenger max. There's even enough room behind the raised third row for creatively stacked suitcases. The black labels look and feel special, making the nearly $100,000 price tag for a Navigator seem far more justified than the rather laughable, similarly priced Escalade. However, the same can be said for lesser, cheaper versions. Perhaps the Navigator lacks the refinement of a Mercedes-Benz GLS class or a Range Rover. There's still a bit too much noise along with the aforementioned ride, but given its space, performance, style, and enormous features list, this is a Lincoln flagship that can finally compete with the big boys.